Congratulations! You've just purchased a variety of OpenEdge products and you need to install them across multiple locations. Let's see how the Customer Self-Service Portal can make your life easier. Using the portal, you have greater control over how you distribute your license information. One option is taking a single license file and separating it into individual activation files using the Activation File Wizard. The first file is for the developer studio and is sent to a developer for local installation on his machine. The second file is a pass for OpenEdge server license installed on separate QA and test servers, while the final file is the enterprise database installed on a dedicated server. Alternatively, you may need to combine separate license files into a single install as shown here. The enterprise database and the Progress Application Server for OpenEdge were purchased separately and need to be added to the same cloud install. Using the Activation File Wizard, you can generate a single file with both sets of control codes to be installed. We'll show you the first use case of breaking apart a sales order into separate activation files. We begin by logging into the portal using the link on this page and your valid customer credentials. The Customer Self-Service website is designed to give Progress customers like you the tools needed to manage your account. The portal provides access to find and pay invoices, manage your orders, review your subscriptions, renew your maintenance, and run reports. In this session, we'll talk about using licenses. Click the Create New Activation File button. Select an OpenEdge version and platform. Here we've selected 11.7 on Windows 64, then select Next. A list of available products based on your account appears. It can span multiple pages depending on the number of licenses you've purchased. To narrow the list, select the filter icon on the Sales Order field. Search for is equal to and enter a valid sales order, then select Filter. Notice you have multiple licenses for this sales order, and we want to break it into separate activation files. You can filter further by product name, locating the Progress Dev Studio product. Use the Add button to add the Developer Studio license to the activation file. The license information is added to the selected products list. Click the Save button to save your license selection. Enter a unique reference name for your own records and accept the license agreement and click Save. Select the Download Activation File action. You can now send that file to the developer for install. The developer will run the installer, and when prompted for the serial number and control numbers, they can use the Load button to locate the activationfile.txt. After selecting the file, the Progress Dev Studio for OE appears in the product list. This process would then be repeated to break apart the sales order into separate activation files for distribution. In the second use case, sales orders would be combined by filtering on different sales orders, selecting the desired products, and adding them to the selected product list. Notice in this example, the Progress Prod App Server for OE is on one order, and the OE Enterprise RDBMS is pulled from a different order. Saving the file creates a combined activation file for distribution and install. If you have an existing install that requires a license update, please view the Updating Licenses Made Easier video. This completes our look at making installation easier.